I was very nervous because it was a new writing appointment. I was going to cancel that appointment because I was so nervous. Also, Macy's was having the Clinique sale. I thought, if I go to Macy's now, I'll be the first to get that Clinique bag. I showed up anyway. If I had gone to get the Clinique bag, I would have deprived myself of my first number one song, of my first publishing deal. I was a waitress who was obsessed with Clinique bags when I was writing for My Broken Heart. That appointment changed the whole course of my life, which is really unbelievable, the decisions you make. I was also very close to moving back to New York. It was 5 years at that point, and nobody was cutting my songs. But that was the one. And I had no idea. I went to the German restaurant and worked until 1 a.m. I had no idea that I was sitting on my career song. I tell my students, show up. You never know what's going to happen.